What's up, everyone? It's Mayhew with 3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time for another episode of the series. No character requests at the moment. Wait, do I? I cannot recall if I had a character request. But anyway, yeah. If I do, I'll probably make that next episode. So yeah. Not much else to say, so I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, found the room. Right off the bat. I'm glad the countdown already happened while I was selecting my character. Nice. And for this episode, I'll be playing as... Jeez. Why am I not surprised in all Japanese, bro? Yoshi! And why am I not surprised with mostly Wild Wigglers and Scooties? Rock! I legit thought that was coming for me. Ah! Damn it! I thought he was going for the doubles. I just don't trust it. If anyone dare try to use a lightning at that point, that would be just cruel. Man, everyone knows how to take my item. Oh boy. Well, first race, 7th place, unfortunately. Man, pretty much all my item boxes got stolen. Wario Stadium. I didn't know if that person was a guest or what. Well, I know one thing. He or she don't have to worry about losing points. Well, at least not too much. Thank you. Holy crap, where the hell he come from? Golden mushroom? Okay. Oof, nice. Ribbon Road. Of course, of course. Oh, great. Whoa! Talk about that lag. My first place. I knew someone was gonna take that shortcut. Sweet, sweet canyon. And we got a mirror mode. Thank you. The hell? Well, that might explain it. Typical. Damn. He was protected anyway, so... Mumo Meadows. Oh, great. Huh, this bird's gonna nail me with that star. Woo! Jump right over that. Me. Super Bell Subway. Ooh. Yeah, there was no, I know what you're thinking. Why did I make that noise? No reason, but I was just making sure, it's not bugging out or anything. Oh, great. Again? Come on! How do I keep keep doing that? I'm not even trying to do that. Yeah, like I'm seriously gonna fall for that old trick. Wait, what? It hit him from the side? A red shell hit someone from the side? Okay. Yeah, right. Nice try. All right. Okay, reality check, if there's an intersection like that, trains will stop, not keep going. World Raceway. Okay, this is the third time it landed on me. First it was Sweet Sweet Canyon, then Super Bowl Subway, and now this, okay? And that happens again. That person blue shell died too. Ah, damn, I missed. So many fireballs and a plant. And no alert from a bullet. Hell? Oh, he's invisible. Could have took that first, but oh well, I'm fine with second. Rainbow Road for the N64. Ha! Big asses. With second to last. Woo! That was close. Wow! They threw me my shield! That was totally meant for me! Oh my god! Why the hell would you do that? Well, whoever had that blue shell, you really cost me that race. Dragon Driftway? Fourth time this landed on me. Although, it was either Dragon Driftway or a bunch of randoms. Looks like that Toad left, I think. Yeah. That was close. Can you really smuggle on this track? Whoa, that had nothing to do with me. Wow, okay. Now I'm gonna ask how that missed. Thanks for the lightning. So, regardless, I was gonna get hit regardless. And plus, I was gonna lose it regardless anyway, so. Oh well. Ow! Okay, wow, you had to be a douche about it. Deja vu? I get fireballs and nail roared right there. Whoops! Well, I guess Karma's son hit me up my ass. Badly. Oh, shit. Aw, man. I'd say that'll do for this episode, so thanks for watching from AVO3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Probably character quest, so yeah, see you then. Later.